Contra band broke and it's all up in smoke. I got zero. Gambling and beat, no shoes on my feet. I ain't no hero. Well, my luck is on the lost at a horrible cost and I'm down. Held a crown and viewed as unsound. And I gotta say, I'm the happiest man in the world. When you ain't got nothing, and ain't got nothing they can take away. Got all the time in the world to check out this gorgeous state. Ain't got no cell phone. Bill collectors, leave me alone. I ain't got no unaffordable mortgage. I know unaffordable home. And I gotta say, I'm the happiest man in the world. Well, look at my friends. They are all like jewels. I'm rich. Some people get power. They act like fools. I'll never switch. Sitting on a park bench. Love the sun, ain't got a nickel, but it sure is fun. And I gotta say, I'm the heaviest man in the world. Well, I went to the ATM when I woke, and I almost choked when it spoke. Said, you are broke, financially depleted. Your money has deleted, like your hairline, it has receded. It continued to speak and said, it's bleak, your troubles are peak, but it offered a solution, a bit of restitution. This ATM was a machine with the means spilling the beans to pay for my drinks. I said, oh, you're giving me chills. Spit out the bills. I need a tower of gold, the contents of a king's billfold. I need the treasure in a pirate's hold. I need cash hard and cold. I'm insatiable for what I've been told. I need the profits of a corporation sold, and if I could be so bold, with Wall Street stolen, enough dough to buy rolls and hand-tailored clothes, mansions and islands that I have chosen. I don't want a dime on my body to be froze, security that will never doze, live sculpture in a perpetual pose, the ability to buy and sell men's souls. I want to be bathed in velvet from my head to my toes. I want my teeth capped in gold, so when the light goes out, my head it glows. Well, no sooner had I spoken than that ATM spit out a bus token. Said, here's the situation, you'll be taking public transportation. I was incredulous. This was an insult off the charts. I said, what do I look like? Cinderella, the Walmart? Felt like a clown as I drove through the town in the bus in the back. Thought I had riches, but I didn't have cash. I'm in the street, trying to comprehend my defeat. Who did I spy with my little eye? But Sheena, with a new life complete. See, she had done time for a serious crime, but after her incarceration, she had given her life a new interpretation by ringing the bell for the salvation of souls. And when they hear the bell toll, they know they are in receipt of a place to eat, a place to warm their feet. I said, look at my friend Sheena. Ain't she an angel? Righteously sweet. Her life could have been for naught. Her resurrection was hard fought. And here comes Bobby. He's off the pipe. He should have been dead, we all thought. He was up to his neck, but he kept it in check with a sense of humor. He had us laughing at his antics, even through a tumor. I hope he hangs on to his health, because roaring in his glorious stories adds to my wealth. And there's Jennifer. She's working, clerking, but she's also on the pole, got the young boys jerking. Now that's no judgment. Homelessness was lurking. She's got a special needs child, so she does it all with a smile. Warner and I'm smirking. Well, I think it's safe to say that I had an epiphany that day. Look at all my friends, barely employed, maintaining their integrity, not null and void. Inspirational, conversational, these are the things that I've enjoyed. I've seen homeless with the attitude of kings. I've seen beggars sharing as if they had wings and other things, like patience on death's door, smiling more, not knowing what's in store. I saw with clarity, charity, and it humbled me glory, and I went back to the ATM again, and I my ride's here, I gotta go. I requested an encore, and that ATM, it didn't glow. It said, oh, you ain't really broke. You're rich as a king. You just ain't got no money. That's the thing. The more shit you got, the more shit you got, it'll break. Put down that cell phone. Talk to me face to face. Checking out people and I'm loving their ways, and I ain't been broke in all of my days, and I gotta say, I'm the heaviest man in the world, and I gotta say, I'm the heaviest man. say.